Guys, welcome back to another video. My name is Rennie. So in this video, I'm going to be telling you guys about Little Rabbit Nest Move. Yeah, I already saw a message on the group, and the rabbit team said a lot of things, and after the donation they were able to come up with about $4,000 or something like that. Yeah, so now if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell notification, as I'm always giving out great transparency. So now Little Rabbit Nest Move is going to be very massive, okay? As you guys already know, that they said that they are going to make sure that they list out, kind of like they provide many product that will be released in different phases, okay? And right now we are on the roadmap. Right now, remember, we are on the Q3, and I think on July they are going to be doing their token listing on big market, okay? So I think they have about a few of them here they are going to be listing on. That's Hobbit, KuCoin. So now let's imagine this: if Little Rabbit get listed on Hobbit and KuCoin, what will happen? I think the coin is going to be increasing, if you are thinking logically, okay? So now the thing there is that this coin might increase after it gets listed on Hobbit or KuCoin, okay? It will increase massively, and anything could happen. So you guys can also think about in terms of the case of Cefmo, okay? So I know that right now we are not having a good time because a lot of people didn't understand on the donation, okay? People thought it was a demand when it wasn't a demand, it was just a request, okay? So I want you guys to make sure you don't misunderstand, okay? So we all can work together to make sure we get forward, okay? So because if we keep on misunderstanding this project, and rabbit team and other things like that, I think we might even be lacking behind. So let's make sure that we are holding on to this coin, and make sure we hold on to it till the coin will now moon, okay? So if you now moon, you can take profit or do what you want, okay? So now you can see that the first one here is the token listing. So the token listing will actually make the coin price to increase in price, and not only that, okay, we have a lot of things coming, guys. I think it's around next month, okay, July, okay? So they also said that on the group, that at the end of the month that they're going to be doing few other things, and I think this is what they are going to be working on, because this is the roadmap and they are supposed to kind of like focus on the roadmap for the most part. So now after the token listing, which is going to drive the price to the moon, okay? After that, there's going to be a partnership. So we don't know what this partnership is going to be all about, and we are going to relax and make sure that we kind of like observe on what is going to happen. But I know that the rabbit team are kind of like upset right now, and they are going to be proving a lot of investors wrong, okay? So I want you guys to kind of like make sure you buy what you can be willing to lose, okay? So you buy and hold on to it, because right now the rabbit team are kind of like upset right now, because a lot of people thought that it was a demand, I mean the donation, that it was a demand, and it was at last that the rabbit team said it was a request, and I think that we all misunderstood the whole share. So now I don't want you guys to keep on misunderstanding everything happening. I want you guys to make sure you play together. Let's work together, because we all want to make money, okay? So we must all make sure that we are working together, which is very, very important, guys. So now after the launching of this, this partnership is the one I don't really know about, okay? So it might be a partnership about, maybe, I don't know. So they already know what partnership we are going to be talking about. So let's be watching, okay? Anything is possible. So once the Little Rabbit get listed on KuCoin or Hobbit, have it in mind that the price of the coin is not going to remain the same, because the price is going to be increasing massively. So now the next thing is going to be the NFT. So they're going to be launching a a big NFT market, and this NFT market, you know that NFT market is going to be the future in the next few years, okay? A lot of people are going to be getting into it already. People are getting into it already. So this NFT marketplace is going to be really huge, and it will make the price increase massively. I'm even planning to make sure I buy with $100 and just leave it right there and just get my eyes off it. So now that's just it, like big thing, like guys, this is a big fish, and I don't want anyone to sleep on this, okay? So right now, as I've said already, the Little Rabbit team are kind of like upset right now, and they are going to be making sure that they prove many investors wrong, because right now I think this project, the community are kind of like, they don't have trust because they're having this trust, okay? Because when they brought about the donation, I myself actually felt bad because I wanted to understand the reason for that. So now the reason for that is that people kind of like needs to kind of like donate so that they can be able to burn and make sure that the price is up and running and something like that. So people didn't understand that because they thought it was a demand, okay? And now the guy told, like, the rabbit team said that it was a request, and I think that the guy is actually doing a great work, and the guy is working hard because you know that we are supposed to be working hard and also to be supporting him and also to be motivating him for the most part because this coin here has a long way to go. He still have a long way to go. So already they've completed this, and the reason why the coin's price is not yet showing in Trust Wallet is because I think we need to smash some zero before it could be able to show or something like that, or we need a few days for it to be showing or something like that. You know that CoinMarketCap can actually give some rules or something like that. So that's how everything is. So this NFT marketplace is going to be making everything to be different. So if you're holding any tab, if you're holding any amount of little rabbit, make sure you hold on to it and know that whales are going to be coming into this market again, because already whales sold about I think $12,000 worth of their little rabbit. So I want you guys to make sure you keep on holding. And another thing is that if you are not holding on to your own and you're trying to sell, remember PancakeSwap is going to be charging you a huge amount of fees, okay? Which means that once you pay that fee, you are already at loss, okay? And if you can be able to be patient enough for them to list this coin on some other exchange like that, like Hobby or KuCoin, because we are not yet sure on what will happen, because I think if this coin get listed on KuCoin, then we are going to be having a massive opportunity and the coin must be on bullish. And if it now get listed on Hobbit, you know that Hobbit and KuCoin, I think KuCoin has a lot of people of users, while Hobbit has, can I say, a little, okay? So any one of them, if it gets listed on KuCoin or Hobbit, as it already has stated here that it will be listed on Hobbit and KuCoin, that means they have a plan for that. And I think right now that the rabbit team are not happy, okay? Right now they are not happy. I think they are going to be making sure that they prove the investors wrong so they can be able to get trust again, because right now the only problem we are having right now is that I cannot say 50% of investors do not have trust in this project. And I want you guys to make sure you have trust, okay? Until you make what you want to make, then you can leave the market. It depends on what you want to do, okay? So do not forget that this project is very, very promising, and I've been following them for a while, and I got angry at a point because of the whales selling off. And I know this is a normal something now, but I didn't get distracted, because the more anything is happening, the more I am getting more little rabbit. But I don't care, man. So now I want you guys to make sure you apply patience and make sure you hold on to the coin, okay? We must make sure that our patience is very, very active, okay? So you can be able to make huge amount of money, and if you want to leave, then you leave, okay? But I know that they are not only going to be launching the NFT marketplace. Over the long run, there's going to be a place where you can stake your coin and also be earning more coin, okay? I think they are also trying to make sure that they have like maybe they might actually come up over the long run having their own DeFi or something like that. Anything is possible. They can have something like that over the long run, okay? And this staking that they are talking about, I know that they are actually planning on focusing on DeFi or something like that, okay? So we must actually give them attention and be patient while we'll see on what will happen. But I know that a little rabbit has a great future, okay? But I don't know what will happen. I don't know if this coin is a long-term coin to hold onto, okay? Because right now, a lot of things has been happening in the crypto market, and we don't know on the kind of coin to kind of like hold for long-term. But the thing is that what I'm doing is that if I buy a coin, okay, I'll just buy a coin and kind of like leave it there, and I'm going to be leaving them there for a long term, okay? So if I leave it there for long term, and I will see on how things works out, okay? So the money I've put into most of all these coins is money that I am willing to lose, so I can even hold on to them for long term, okay? So that's how we roll. So little rabbit is a good coin, and people just keep doing their thing. I know that we are humans, and we might have our own different opinions. And I just want you guys to make sure that you keep on holding on to the coin no matter what is happening. Do not be left behind, okay, so that you don't regret later, okay. I think sacrificing $100 or $50 or even $30 or even $20 or any amount of money, I think money is money, okay. So that your money is going to be yielding out something over the long run. So I think you guys might make sure that you relax and do not make no mistake or by getting deceived by any FUD that you see around. So you might make sure that you also stand by your word, because when you are up to something, you don't give up, okay. So this coin right now that the rabbit team are kind of like angry, I think they are gonna be proving us wrong sooner, because right now they are actually working on something. And if you go on their Telegram group right now, you see that the group is locked, like you cannot send you cannot send your message in there anymore, because the rabbit team are kind of like angry on the way people are not understanding everything. People are saying they are man, people are saying it's a rock pool, people are just saying like all sort of things. And I want you guys to know, follow these people to do same, okay. We are supposed to be motivating them so they could be able to kind of like do a lot of things, okay. So now that the donation is over and people actually did well by contributing $1 each, I think that's a nice concept, and for them to be sympathizing and for them to understand that yes, this coin really have a future and we have to support this team to keep doing their work, that makes me feel that there are kind of like 60% or 70% of people who are still in love with the coin. Remember, there's a difference between wants and need, okay. So this coin is a want, okay. Want is something that we cannot do with here because we are already having FOMO. So now make sure as you're having FOMO, you are also applying proper risk management. How can you apply proper risk management? Only put the money you are willing to lose, okay, or risk, okay. So that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to smash the like button and make sure you subscribe and turn on the bell notification. See you again.